Because guess what? I got me some help. I've quietly been forming a team. A team that will take down the Nexus at SummerSlam.
What? Brett the Hitman Hart! Cena's recruited Brett! And here comes Cena's army! And the Nexus retreating!
Look at this super team!
It's a level playing field!
At SummerSlam, the Nexus is history!
Of our general manager, a SummerSlam preview tonight. A 7-on-7 elimination matchup, the Nexus versus a team of WWE stars.
What you just witnessed was an act of total domination. You see, the Nexus, we've always been 100% behind a common purpose. But Cena's team, the cracks are already starting to show.
I'm out here right now to support my boy John Morrison.
Uh-oh. Truth's not gonna like that. Drop toe hold. Morrison is seen that collide.
And those cracks are caused by their own individual egos and agendas.
The great Khali? Seriously? Yeah, the guy's massive, he's powerful, but he's also clumsy, uncoordinated, and let's face it, he's not that bright.
And I assure you, come SummerSlam, those cracks are going to destroy the very foundation of that team.
John Cena, Chris Jericho against Sheamus and The Miz. And so far, Jericho and Cena have been getting along.
Miz is trying to do anything to take the ref's attention.
Hey, Jericho!
Nexus isn't the only threat to this company. There's another threat, and his name is John Cena. I'm gonna get rid of you.
What's this gonna accomplish? So you're gonna injure the man as your captain before SummerSlam? And Cena trying to roll it back over.
And look at this!
Aiming into the STF.
Look at this!
Enters the STF, and Jericho's tapping. And oh no, the great Khali, another member of Team WWE.
Great Khali trying to talk some sits into John Cena. Look at
it! Edge with a spear to Khali!
What is this? What's happening?
Oh, the Nexus has got to be loving this.
This whole team is imploding!